hurt himself and can't get off the mountain. Help him get back home before the snowstorm. Because of the storm, we can only fly part of the way. Now we can drive up the mountain to rescue him. Spy Chase can help. Use Chase's zipline to cross the snowy mountain and reach Jake. Use Everest's hook to climb the steep walls of the snowy mountain. All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll. Go! Turbo! Press the button when the power bar allows it to perform a turbo. Complete! The storm will not let us go up the mountain! You'll need to take over from here! Job. Try to get as many pup treats as you can. Awesome! You found the first badge. We'll be right back. awesome! You have a bag of pop treats. Each bag has 3 treats. That is high. The terrain is too steep. Help Chase use his suction cup boots to climb. Climb the wall. Use the left stick to move Chase up the wall. Continue on until you find Jake. Keep going. We need Everest for this mission. Job. Just one more badge to find. Chase. You will need Chase's zipline to cross the canyon. Zipline. Use the left stick to move to the correct position and press the button to launch a suction cup from the zipline. Remember, job. What's happening? Oh no! It's an avalanche! Use Chase's mighty speed to go far. Mighty Chase Race! Use the left stick to move Chase left or right to avoid obstacles. That was pawsome! Keep going! Jake is counting on you! Oh no! The road is blocked! Clear it to save Jake! Use your mighty pup powers! Mighty pups, go! Amazing! You're doing great! You almost have all the pup treats! Help Skye use her whirlwind power to clear the fog for Marshall! Mighty Whirlwind! Move the left stick in a circular motion to charge the Mighty Whirlwind. When the Whirlwind is loaded, press the button to release its power. Great! Now Marshall can use his Mighty Heat to clear the way. Mighty Heat! Keep pressing the button to charge the energy bar. When fully charged, press A again to release the heat energy. Let's go! Another canyon? Good job! We need Everest for this mission.
Everest!
Chase! Amazing! You found all the badges! Everest! Great! You found Jake! Go up to him! It's Everest's turn! Use her grappling hook to climb up the wall! Climb the wall! Press the button to shoot the hook to help Everest climb the wall! Team, you found Jake. Now it's time to help Jake. Use Sky's helicopter to get Marshall up to him. Awesome. Now it's Marshall's turn. Use his X-ray screen to see where Jake is. X-ray screen. Use the left joystick to locate where he's hurt. Press the A button once you have found the area to treat. Well done! Jake is safe. Let's get him back home. Mission complete. Jake is safe and sound.